Hey guys, Tashkila everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, my main idea is not waste food. We can always enjoy the leftover food or you can give it to the people who need. So how to make? Let's get started and hopefully you guys love it this recipe. So before start the video, please do not forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends and family. So first I'm gonna slice the bread. The bread making ingredient is too simple. We need oil and salt. That's it. It's very simple. For the rice ingredient, we need 2 egg, black pepper, green onion, this is optionally, salt and oil. That's now we gonna heat the fry pan. After heat the fry pan, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon cooking oil. Once I heated the oil, after that I'm gonna add the bread. Add the bread and one by one. And we have to fry until a little golden brown color. Both of sides we have to fry this in normal medium high heat. And check the one side is golden brown color or not. The once a golden brown color, you have to flip it over and cook for another side also until not golden brown color. So if you want little more crispy, so you can keep the low flame and cook for 2-3 minutes more. Then its sound will come, little crispy sound. Now it's ready to take out. It's both of side golden brown color and little crispy. So I don't need too much crispy. So a little bit crispy and a little bit soft, this is I need. Now take out. And repeat the same process again. The another bread also, we gonna cook in the same way. Now spread the bread and now I'm gonna add pinch of salt. Add the pinch of salt both of side. flip it over the all bread, the one side flip it over all done. Now I'm gonna add 1.5 tablespoon. Add cooking oil. In this bread, we need a little bit more oil. Otherwise, it will not make crispy. Now it's ready. Now take out the bread and just add a pinch of salt both sides. So if you feel it will take a long time, so you can follow this way. This is also very easy. But when you make this recipe, you should be cut into small pieces so it is better. It will make more crispy and easy to eat. The once done the both of side golden brown color. Now it's time to take out. Now keep in downside another bread, so extra oil will little reduce. Now it's time to make rice. So here I'm going to use steam fry pan. Now add the 2 tablespoon cooking oil. The once heat the oil, it's time to add the egg. Mix it the egg and make small pieces much as you can. Now it's time to add rice. So this is my leftover rice. Now mix it very nicely. Now add 1/2 teaspoon salt. The salt is according to taste you can add. So now I'm gonna add frozen green onion. So if you have fresh one, you can go with fresh. So if you don't have, it's no problem. It's not necessary. But if you have, you can add. It will give little nice color, even nice taste also. And now I'm gonna add just little bit black pepper, just little bit. Now you have to mix it very nicely. After that, it's ready to serve. See how it is simple to make, and even the taste also very nice. So I like to serve little restaurant style. So for this we need to press the rice. Just you have to press so it will make little shape. So once you press done, now take one plate and just flip it over and just lightly press and hit. And that's it, how it is simple and it looks delicious. Now it's time to make sauce. The sauce ingredient I give in description box, so you can check it out. The sauce making style is very simple. You have to add all ingredient. The once ingredient, the done, you have to cover and mix it. Guys, so our sauce also ready. Alright guys, so this is my final result. So hopefully you guys love it and this video will helpful for you guys. And for more video guys, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends and family. And enjoy my everyday simple homemade recipe. And thank you so much for watching my video. And we'll see you in next video. Bye bye.